Good afternoon, everyone.
The poisoning in the UK that has kind of led to today's announcement was a very brazen action. It was a reckless action. It endangered not just two individuals who were poisoned, but many civilians, many innocent civilians. And this is not the type of conduct that the United States or allies can accept.
At least
you don't knock with your cameras on my window, like they did by the mission.
That's a very unfortunate and very unfriendly move. It was protested in Washington by our ambassador when he was invited to the State Department, and I'm sure it will be protested, and it is already being protested.